sorry, but I've been ripping and running for my mama. Hi guys, welcome back to another day of Bloggy Vlogging. As you guys can see, I'm in a different room. You can hear a little echo. I'm not in Tallahassee anymore. I am back home. Yes, I officially moved back home, and my grandma just like moved all her stuff officially out this room. If you watched my moving vlog from, I think it was January of 2021, I was moving to Tallahassee, and the room I was in is actually my little sister's room now. So now I have my grandma's room because she moved out. So yeah, let me show you my little room. I'm starting from literally scratch. So yeah, I'm starting from scratch right now. There's only a bed in here. No TV, no nothing. I had to leave my headboard, the gray headboard. Let's take a moment for her. Though I'm missing you. We'll love her. We'll miss her. Throw her away because I could not fit her in my car. And then on top of that, when I was gonna give it to my friend, I realized that I already threw the legs away. So I was like, I just gotta throw it away. Cause who was going in the trash? Not me. Over here is the bathroom. It's not done up yet. It's a lot of my grandma's stuff is still in here. So I'm gonna throw out what I don't want from her stuff. And then yeah, so the bathroom is a whole different thing. Right now I'm trying to make clips for a TikTok. I've been doing that. So y'all missed me cleaning up. Yeah, y'all missed me cleaning up and moving the clothes in this closet right now, but that's literally all I did. But I'll probably throw that TikTok in here before this, I don't know. Yeah, I'm not really talking about much. So I'm gonna finish, I don't even know. I'm trying to put my shoes in the closet. Now the issue is, one, this closet is literally dark. Like, it's dark. So I'm gonna get those lights from Amazon. So when I get that, hopefully I'm ordered tonight, maybe. But I have two shelves. So I have that one up there, and then I have this right here. So I'm wondering if I wanna, I'm answering my own question. Yes, that was the issue. So I don't know if I wanna put my shoes up here or if I wanna put them at the bottom, but I think it would be smarter to put it at the bottom because I'm gonna put my like house clothes and everyday wear here. So I'm gonna get like little drawers and just do it that way, or like little bins, because I don't see the point of me getting a whole dresser, because I don't, you know, no. And I really like the idea of my closet, like my dresser and stuff, if I had one, to be in my closet. So I'm not getting a dresser. I'm gonna get into putting my shoes at the bottom here. The closet. Yeah. It is Sunday, August 7th at 12:10 p.m. The lighting's so bad. I'm sorry. Let me come in. 12:10 p.m. We are about to go to the Container Store, Home Depot, and probably like Ross or Marshall's, because I'm trying to find a shower rack, clothes bins, and under closet lights. So yeah. Doing that, I'm in the same outfit I was in the other day. I'm turning off. Excuse the bathroom. That's from Fiasco Apparel, so shout out to them. Get into it. Bodysuit is, I don't know, I stole it on my mama's closet. Necklace is from Nordstrom. Is it Nordstrom? I think it's Nordstrom is what it's called. And then purse is Forever 21. Shoes I got from the mall in Tallahassee. that's about it. My necklace is all jumbled up. But yeah, so we're about to go to the Container Store. I'm probably gonna vlog that, so I'm gonna bring my camera. I haven't brought y'all outside in a while, so I'll bring y'all outside. As you guys can see, the room looks the exact same. Clothes everywhere, stuff everywhere. Slowly but surely, I'm going to be getting things along and cute and together. But yeah, as of right now, that's what we're gonna do. And then we're gonna make dinner later on tonight. So, let's go. Y'all can't see me, but I'm going to Ross with the gang. Say hi, gang. Hi, gang. All right, love that. I'm going to Ross. And then Burlington. I went to the Container Store. I didn't like anything, so we'll see. Welcome back to another day of vlogging. I don't know what day this is, honestly. Let me come here. I don't know what day of vlogging this is, but I know that today I'm out of storage. I don't know. Well, this is my hair. Today's my first day at work. I'm gonna show you guys my final outfit when I'm done and try to clear it from storage. But today is Monday, August 8th. It is 12:16. I'm supposed to go in at 2 now instead of 1. So I'm doing pretty good. I just finished my hair. I washed, blow dry, and flat iron. And then I did this little claw clip. Let me see if I can show y'all. Little claw clip. I hope y'all can see. Yeah. So cute. And then I'm putting on my outfit. I'm not really doing business. I'm gonna just do like cute business casual. Yeah. Yeah. But I'm gonna get ready and oops, hold on, let me clean this camera. We are in the core. I'm actually I'm on time a lot. I'm in the car way too early. So I'm going to not Starbucks. I'm going to Dunkin' because I really want a matcha. It's been heavy on my heart. So we're about to go to Dunkin' right by my house. I think it's on the way to where I have to go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm stuck. So let me tell you the fit real quick. So the dress is Zara. Jacket is Zara, I think. Yup. Zara. Shoes is... tell me Zara so I can pass out. Whatever Aqua is. They're my mama's shoes. I took them. Yeah, and that's the fit. So we're about to go. Don't hit me. I'm about to go. I low-key want an avocado toast because I didn't eat all day. But at the same time, it's like, do I really want to sit here and buy avocado toast? I'm driving off. Bear with me, y'all. So I don't really know. I don't know. But I did my makeup. I meant to just do my eyebrows, but then my face started to get real cover girl. And so, yeah. But yeah, I'm excited. I don't really know what's happening today. She didn't really give me a rundown or anything. I text her and she just like, yeah. She pushed it from 1 to 2. So now I'm going there at 2:00. So that's why I'm trying to get my matcha real quick. So by the time I get there right on time. I like to be there right on time. Yeah, and I hope my outfit is okay because again, she didn't give me no like rundown on nothing. She didn't tell me how I should dress or anything. So because of how this job seems it's going to be like real chill and laid back, I just wore like kind of business casual. Like I don't really know if it's business casual or just casual, but this dress give business, so I wore it. And then this jacket is the only jacket I got, so I wore it. And then I'm wearing sandals because who wears sneakers with a dress or some flats? I'm not wearing no flats. I ain't got no flats, so I'm not wearing no flats. That's that. So I think my outfit's cute. I got my matcha. Courtesy of Sasha, I get iced vanilla matcha with oat milk and cold foam, sweet cold foam. And then I got everything bagel mini. Everything bagel mini. You stare in my car. How about you drive your vehicle? I have this thing where I'm terrified of people merging into the same lane I'm merging into now. Ever since I heard that that's how somebody got in an accident before. But, yeah, I'm on my way now. It says that I'm 20 minutes away. I'll get there at 1:56. I'm supposed to be there at 2, so I'm doing real good. And then I'm speeding, obviously. So I'm going to make it way on time. Yeah, my makeup looks good, girl.
where my clip is giving it girl, it's giving TikTok girl. No, I'm joking. I gotta get in front of you so I get in front of this bus. Yes, guys, I'm not nervous, even though I'm eating everything bagel. I'm not nervous. I'm just like, I hope this goes well. And also, I hope it's not long, because you know, first days are actually a drag in my opinion, because it's like, what we gotta talk about, what you need to know, what you need me to do, like what, literally what. But yeah, that's it. How did you want to get over with? But I'm gonna go back to eating my mini bagels and my matcha. This is so hot, I'm over it. Hi guys, so I'm back. Hold on, I gotta make a really sharp turn. Okay, I'm back. I just had my day of work. First of all, a bitch was sweating. Let's start there. A bitch is sweating. Not even was, is. Hold on, y'all. I'm hot as fuck. But yeah, so she told me pretty much, I'm just assistant manager. It just sounds like she wants a person that's gonna be all for her and all for her business and long term. I have all aspirations of being as long term as I can, because this is a business that, you know, sounds like something I wanna be invested in. As long as I can, I'm sweating. I'm literally sweating. But yeah, it sounds like a business I definitely wanna be a part of. It sounds fun. So as long as I can be who I want to be and do the things that I want to do in the same breath of helping her, absolutely, I'll be there. She was asking me if, like, I want this to be long term or short term. Like, am I looking for a job that's going to be long term? And for sure, I want to get, you know, acquainted with her. And she told me she liked my energy. She was like, I like your energy. I liked your energy over the phone. I definitely like your energy now. So I don't really start until 2 weeks from now. I'm more so like an on-call situation. She was like, she'll have a real schedule for me in the next 2 weeks, because right now she's in the process of rebranding. I'm recording. I'm excited for this job. I'm super excited for the development that's happening, or that's gonna happen within me. I feel like this is forcing me to revamp myself, because now I have to accept that, or accept the position I am. And you know how it's, what is this noise? It's easy to have, to get the position, but it's hard to mentally tell yourself that you're fulfilling a role, a certain type of role. I feel excited with the idea that this can be a job I keep for a very long time. Like, if moving to Miami was my next best step and living here is my next best step, then I'm frustrated. Today I feel very energy drained and agitated with every little thing that's happening. I've been doing my hair for like 30 minutes and you see it's nothing. Today I just feel frustrated. And I'm really trying not to be frustrated the whole day, because it's only about 12 something. But this is the best it's getting. My hair looks a mess. I don't care. I don't care today. I don't care today. I'm frustrated. I'm not frustrated. I'm feeling agitated at the moment. But I'm just wearing a black bodysuit. And I'm putting on this jacket. I'm trying to go to Bath and Body Works to get some stuff for my bathroom. I don't know. I just woke up in a kind of a funk, and I don't like that, because I don't want to be in a funk. I'm trying to fight my funk, but things are irritating me. Every little thing is irritating me, and I don't know. So I'm gonna go to Bath and Body Works and spend money and hope that I feel better. I need to get stuff for my bathroom, so yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Get out of this house before I lose my mind. All right, so I'm in the store. What does my hair look like? My hair is ridiculous. All right, I'm in the store. We're in Bath and Body Works. And
y'all, I'm so out of it. It's not even funny. I hope y'all can hear me, but I'm really out of it. Like, I'm out of it. But I'm trying to find. Oh, almost ran into stuff. So I have Afterpay, and I'm trying to use Afterpay. It's not easy trying to be quiet and ting and ting. But I'm looking for containers for my clothes and cute stuff. So these are 2 for $10. And I like these. But the question is, are they big enough for my clothes? I don't think so. But this is a really cute color. I want this color or black. But I want to see if they have something else. Something bigger. Or clear bins. Because I really want clear bins. Should I get it? I got a 700 out of credit. Should I get it? I want to get it. It will make me really happy if I get it. I came here for bathroom stuff. Let's go to bathroom stuff.
Okay, so I was real tempted to buy that mirror, but thank God I Googled how much it actually is on the website. Because it's $230. And that's actually not cheaper than the other prices I've been seeing. So I'm about to go to Hobby Lobby real quick and see if I see anything. Oh, I have no storage. Today's a day.
Oh my God.
Guys, today was just a failed attempt at this point. I'm gonna find food and probably take myself on a date because I'm just out of it today. I feel like I'm in a funk and I don't like that. So I'm gonna try and do things that's gonna make me feel better. And eating always makes me feel better. So there's cute places in this plaza. I'm in Davie. So if I find anything nice, I'm about to see what Tap 42 has. I know it's kind of fancy, so I don't really care to go to Tap 42. But I want to go somewhere. I want to feel happy. And in a good mood, so. Yeah. I'll tell y'all where I'm going when I go. Hey, guys. So I'm at this place. It's called... I don't even know what it's called. I'm not even going to say. I'm not going to say it anymore because you guys already know what I'm going to say and that's how I feel. But it's called Agave Bandido? Bandido. Yeah, whatever. But this is it. I'm on the side of it, but it's real cute, real Mexican. I'm about to just get me, I guess, like some tacos. I want to drink and I want to try a spicy margarita. So that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to bring this book. It's pretty dirty. Because I accidentally got mustard on it. Honey mustard on it. But it's called Flow. The Psychology of Optimal Experience. Important illuminates the way to happiness. What? What is it about? Explore a happy state of mind called flow. The feeling of complete engagement in a creative or playful activity. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and read this while I'm there and just hang out because I'm just in a mood. And I feel like food and drinks will make me feel better, so. It's hot, bear with me, but I had really nice time at Agave. I'm gonna say I'll give it a 7 out of 10 because the customer service and the ambiance was good. I had the combo tacos, the three tacos, as well as a mango margarita. She suggested the mango margarita, as you saw. Because originally I was going over there to do the spicy margarita, because you know that's what the girls say to get. But I was like, is there any form of sweetness? She was like, no, it's spicy. And I was like, I should have thought of that. But what does my hair look like? A little bit of a mess. I sat at the bar. This is crazy because this is my first, not my first time, but this is my, well, hold on. I need hand sanitizer. But this is my first time eating by myself in South Florida. So I felt like it was going to be uncomfortable, but it actually wasn't. It was pretty cool. Shout out to, oh, he's watching me. Okay, so I met this really nice guy. He's somebody's dad, but this really nice guy. He was just talking to me. I think he works at the store. I want to say he's like one of the managers, but he was just talking to me and was just telling me, like, he saw my book for Flo, and he was like, oh, treat her well, like she's reading Flo. And so I looked at him and I was like, are you trying to be funny? And he was like, no, it's a really good book. And he was telling me, like, the best part is in the middle of the book or whatever, and yada yada yada. And so then we were sitting out talking, and he was like, you know, what's the purpose of you reading the book? And I was like, honestly, I'm just doing it for my own enjoyment. I just want to learn more. And then we just started talking about how, like, society and technology really consumes society now, and how he was telling me about his kids and how he structures as far as, like, their usage of phones and stuff, because of the fact of back then it was so important to be outside and to enjoy your time and have fun with people around you, as opposed to just being on your phone all the time. And I feel like I'm the same way now. Like, I'm more so trying to get into the things. That is a really nice place to take pictures. Dang, I wish that grass wall was further down. Dang. But, sorry. I feel like now I'm in that sense. My focus is to not be so consumed with that. I don't want to be so consumed in social media to the point where it hinders me and, you know, forces me to not really know my value. And I feel like reading and stuff, my battery's about to die, hold on. What I'm saying is, I feel like reading is getting me to the point where, hold on, say that, you know, it's good to actually, one, go out by yourself. So for all my girlies that are feeling like, oh, I'm scared to go out by myself, I feel like I don't know what to do, girl, bring a book, bring a planner, bring a journal, whatever the case is, just bring something so that you're not occupying yourself solely with your phone. Because I feel like once you occupy yourself with your phone, you're secluding yourself from anyone to speak to you. And the only way to really get further in life is network. Network makes your net worth. And you're going to meet people that are so beneficial to you in the most random times. And I feel like that's the beauty of going out by yourself. Like, yeah, it's good to go out with other people, but at the same time, when you're going out with yourself, expect to socialize. Be okay with the idea of socializing, and also with the idea of being, you know, assertive. Like, I appreciate you talking to me, but I'm not gonna lie, I'm trying to enjoy my meal, or whatever the case may be. But still enjoy those moments where you're actually indulging yourself in other people, as opposed to your phone and technology all the time. Like, I could have sat there and edited a video, but instead I decided to read a book that's been sitting in my car for months, because of the fact of I need to be more intellectual. I need to be more in tune with life. I feel like for so long I've spent so much time just being in tune with social media and the ideas that social media brings, that I genuinely don't know myself, and I don't know what I like and dislike. And so, no, I'm gonna keep going over here. So this gives me the ability, and, you know, these little efforts that I do to love myself more, I guess is the best way to put it, are making a difference. Like, they're definitely making a difference, and it makes me feel good. And you do things in order to find love and to feel loved. You have to do the things you love to do, and not the things that people want you to do. So that is it for my TED talk. But the food was 7 out of 10. I'm not crazy over their tortillas. I'm a picky tortilla person, and I don't like flour tortillas. I'm thinking, I feel like I'm realizing that. So that was the only thing that I wasn't crazy over, as well as I got shrimp knowing that I don't like shrimp, you know? But yeah, I had a great time. Shout out to, his name was Andriano. I think he said his name was Andriano, but the music was also kind of loud, so I didn't really hear him that good. But yeah, so I'm gonna try and finish this book when I get home, or not finish it, but get a little further. I just closed the book, not even know where I was at. I think I'm on page four. I don't know. But he was like, have you experienced the flow? And I'm sitting here like, what is the flow? So now I'm more eager to like read this book to know what the flow is for real. Like, I'm really excited.
Okay. You guys bear with me. Hold on. Bear with me because I need, what I need, I can't find my stand for this, but I went to Ross, and that was really the only place I got stuff. And I went to TJ Maxx, Home Goods, Target, and none of them had anything I wanted to pick up, so I'm gonna just buy everything off Amazon. But I got this candle, yeah, and then I got these sheets. I'll show the sheets. I'm gonna do a room haul. Yeah, so I'll show the sheets in that video. But I got this from Ross. It's $8.99, so $9. I gotta take that off. But it's a lemongrass coconut candle from Le Chandelier Inc. That's a 3-wick candle. It smells really good. It smells like lemon zest. And then I also got, I'm gonna just show y'all. I got this queen sheet set. This is a creamish sheet queen set. It's from Karl Lagerfeld. So I was like, why not get it? And it's a 6-piece set. So it comes with 2 regular standard pillow, or 4 standard pillowcases, a fitted sheet, and a flat sheet. But I'm about to light this right now because I'm excited to light this. Wow, hold on, my mom's calling me.
Hi.
I run another a million errand for my mom, and then I'll come back and do something. Hopefully when I go over to that side, I can find something to buy. Because I really just, I want something for my room. I do. I'm tempted to buy a TV, but I'm not going to buy a TV. But I'm really tempted to buy a TV. I can't even lie about that. I really want to buy a TV. But I'm going to try not to. I really want a chair, though. So I want to see if I can find a chair. I don't have a headboard. I need something to make me feel like I'm alive. That's it. But yeah, I'm going to do that, and then I'll be back.
Guys, I'm back home. I expected somebody to be home, but nobody's home. I went to Target after running the errand for my mom. And I got some Q-tips, because there was only $2, so I was like, why not? And then I also got some more toner. I know some people say don't use Dixon's toner, but I'm not worried about that. So I just got the hydrating toner with rose water. I also got this hand lotion. This is Peach Prosecco. I think that's how you pronounce it. And mimosa flower. So I'm actually about to try this. Even though I didn't wash my hands. Maybe I should wash my hands first, so it seems like. Hold on. Dang, I put a lot on my hands for no reason. My lighting in here is so bad. I'm gonna need to get a lamp. It's just in my mouth. It smells okay. I'm not crazy over it. You can't smell this ham. But yeah. So that was cute. Alright. That's a nice little pocket thing. I also got some more Hydro Boost Day Moisturizer. So this is with the SPF 50. Yeah, 50. And then I also got some exfoliating cotton rounds for toner. Then I got some vitamins. I decided I need to start eating some vitamins because I'm growing up. I'm about to be 24. Well, I'm 23. So yeah. So I got the Ollie, the Perfect Woman Multi. It says it has a blend of vitamin A, C, D, E, and then B's, biotin, and folic acid. So I know those are things that are important in our body. So I'm just like, why not?
And then lastly, I got this dry brush. So I want to start dry brushing just so I can get smoother skin. Yeah, and like my skin is just really clean, so I want a dry brush. So I got the Eco Tools Clean and whatever. It's a deep exfoliating dry body brush. It says best exfoliating smooth skin. Use before showering, dry or brushing using upward strokes towards the heart, starting at legs, then midsection, and finish with arms. Huh. Okay. Interesting. But, and let me tell y'all how I paid a whole $57.98. I didn't even know that I was going to spend that much. I didn't think it was going to be that much, honestly. But it was. Ooh, 323. 222. 777. 333-222-777.
Up, y'all. It's the Vine Lace sister. Sister here. Okay. I'm with my sister here. And I took her chemo. What did I go on? I don't know what to say. I did this for no reason.